Hello everyone. There must be no gardener in the world who has not encountered mealybugs. Yes, mealybugs is one of the most common pests worldwide, and most gardeners encounter them at least once in their gardening. Okay, this is my brinjal plant which I had planted some months back. And they are brave. One of this plant is bearing flowers, and then another one is already has two brinjals which are ready to be harvested. The problem is the mealybugs. Mealybugs often coexist, as you all know, they coexist with the ants. So whenever you see mealybugs, you always see ants. As you can see in this plant, there is a mealybug, few mealybugs here at the tip, and there are multiple ants here. They deprive the both ants and the mealybugs, they deprive the plant from nutrition, and the plant suffer ultimately. So here also you can see the mealybugs. So what we can do is we can give a splash of water and displace these mealybugs, or we can try other methods. Many methods have been tried, and with differential success. Sometimes we succeed, sometimes we fail. Most commonly these mealybugs in our garden are seen on the hibiscus plant, very common, and then the flowers reduce in size and the flower becomes curled, the petals become curled, and then you feel very sad about it. Now this brinjal plant has got mealybugs. I couldn't visit the terrace for 3 days, and then there was also few rain, so since few days I have not given enough attention, and so this has happened to my plant. So what I am going to do is I am taking this vim, which is used to clean plates, and then few drops I am going to add. I have added already in the sprayer, and then I am going to spray these plants with this vim filled solution. So you can also add some neem to this, so that the bitter taste will really displace these ants and mealybugs. So let's see, I'm going to make a follow-up video and then tell you what happened to these mealybugs after I sprayed this vim filled liquid. So you can also add other mild soaps, detergents which are not very harmful to the plants, and then see what happens. Okay, all of them give results. So here I have taken vim, and then I'm just giving a jet spray, and I'm covering all the leaves and flowers. And I'm going to repeat this again tomorrow, and I'll continue this for a week, and I'll see what happens. So stay with me and try this method to stay away from mealybugs. Of course, they are going to return, and then you have to repeat the process all over again.